A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. When life flashes before us, we find something.
We find something.
Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Oh, God. Jeff.
Hiya.
Oh, that was loud. Thank you.
Wrong button. Let go, you bastard!
Help you! Help you!
Okay, take it slow.
this way.
Is your wee first aid kit in there or something? Ooh, matches.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me?
Please respond.
Let's make a wee fire. Come on. One match.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know
Look,
that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Well, that's just
why am I even here?
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat.
Where's my weapon? No weapon yet? Well, that's just up. I don't speak German. I wouldn't understand it.
Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow. I can do this. Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
See if this makes it any better. Too quiet now. Mm. be a good start. Any better? Sorry that I got so hungry I had to kill a deer.
You don't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
So that is my camp. Must be fair. Look, where did all those deers come from? They weren't there a minute ago, like. I think I'm lost. Oh, no. Recognize this.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach, and then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara.
You
remember
can do
when
this.
We climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay. Oh, it's because I've nudged the keyboard. Let's just double check back here. Make sure there's nothing I missed. Definitely did it. Creepy little thing.
Hello? Is someone there?
I've seen that. It actually looks quite nice. The music's quite nice, actually. Killed your baby. Sorry. Let me just make sure where I'm going here, because I think I'm going around in circles. Thank you.
not see that before?
This could be a way through.
Damn it. Yes, I have. Dominic. But it's the really old ones.
Represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
Hmm. Oh, there's stuff to find. Okay. I do tend to play, I have three brothers. I do tend to play games with my younger brother, Brian. Like Heroes or Overwatch or Fortnite.
Hold on, let me find out.
Oh, there's some here.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
He's
sorry
just
if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry. I'm Matthias.
He creeps me out.
A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says
She had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
Sleepy time.
But what happened to her?
Sam? Matthias?
Okay, what happened?
Sam! Sam! Shit!
She said it.
Oh! No! Sam!
You're not having much luck here, Lara. Definitely not much luck. I'm gonna have to fight off waves. Oh, jeez. The waves.
You're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should go on and off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Roth?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
Don't trust this blonde guy.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Sounds suspicious if you ask me.
Not so bad. How do I stop?
We relegating.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. And ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai.
Okay. Why isn't that crap? Is it because I have axe is too fragile. Black salvage to upgrade. Right.
Up here, I found something.
I don't like the sound of that.
Neither do I. Some weird ass drone. Oh.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence. So, for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous. Just yet. Let's press fast travel back later. Right. Where's the doctor? Oh. Now I get these. You need to upgrade stuff. No, probably need to put the account. Lots of bunnies.
Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
Just make sure I've got everything first, because there's always hidden things. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Where are you?
Could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
No, he didn't do that. Make sure I've got everything first. Oh, is that a campfire? Yes, I can upgrade. Maybe. Let's see.
Distinct styles.
No, I cannot.
The gate is ancient. These mechanisms. Someone built them quite recently.
Logic of sense. Okay. Look at that.
Japanese no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions.
That is freaky. Freaky. All right, let's go up here. Let's have a look at this shrine first. Ooh.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition.
After me again. Okay. Let's go do some more storyline. Mm-hmm. Okay, Dr. Whitman, let's see what you can conjure up.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Sure.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
We must have to upgrade
the pickaxe. Let's see if I can fix this axe.
How we grab free, maybe. The way back to open up the first chest. Which was... what's that? Must be where I've toggled that. fast travel. Can't even fast travel. Let me just double check that. It says fast travel camp. This way. Pick up those because I missed quite a bit there. Jump up. Voice makes take low, right? Gee, that's fast travel in the middle. Just haven't unlocked it yet. Okay. Time to go. For the second time.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling?
2 seconds, my key. One side.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
You were
it's
right,
like fighting
Laura.
Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, it's all about
quickly.
The money for him,
your
is
friends
it?
Are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
God.
No.
I'm handling this.
No.
What a noob kick.
No. Oh. No. Please.
Get off. Oh.
Yes.
along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Dai minha pistolet. Idi. Pasha.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Laura!
Goodness, someone's gonna die.
Please.
Is there buttons I have to press here or something? Хорошенько, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Run!
No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Okay.
Kill them all!
And then she starts paving.
Hey, bring
don't
up the
make
prisoner.
It out.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Back here!
Anything?
I can't find it. She's gone.
Keep looking.
There! Another one!
Oh, God.
Hey! Hey! You got a runner in the trap!
This group's got some fight. Gonna have to kill most of them. Too bad. Gotta use some more groups.
The girl is missing. Keep an eye on her.
All right.
Oh, shit. I don't think I'm gonna get up here anymore.
What do you see?
Nothing.
No. Check this out, please.
This one's clear.
Kill the rest. Любишь играть в прятки, малышка?
He's so good at that hair.
Думаешь,
удастся
спастись? No one escapes.
Oh, yeah.
Out! Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
I always find
him. Oh, miss. Don't tell me I gotta do that all over again.
Out!
Oh, thank God.
Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
I always find him. Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
She has time to cry. Why, there's supposed to be like 20 other Russians here.
Oh, God.
At least to get a night of it.
Thank you.
came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
We'll find out soon. We got a crew throwing it in now.
What the hell?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
Oh. That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. Some kind of container. Who left these behind? The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up.
Fast travel, peeps.
But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be.
See.
They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time.
Smaller group escaped.
You hear something? I'll check it out.
sugar.
We got you surrounded. Give up now.
Oh god.
She's just a girl. Let's move in.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
In here somewhere. Find her.
Oh, goodness.
Capture? Kill. Kill her! She's too much trouble. You two, check that side.
Got it.
There's a challenge.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea cave.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
So well.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere.
Help!
There she is.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Okay, we'll take it easy. Right.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Right, wait for it. Right, his back is turned.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
Damn it! We need help!
What? There she is! There she is!
Oh God, get down!
Down below!
Get her!
Move to the upper level! Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Hey, watch it!
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so.
Close last time? OMG! OMG! Thank God for that.
Well.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind.
Thanks, Dunwick, for the follow, by the way. Thanks.
Or a noble, maybe.
Okay, that's definitely a wee bit buggy, if you ask me. She was flying upside down. Lara.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly.
I think you need some, like, bandages and stuff. You've been, like, impaled. Shot with Faro.
No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Okay.
We can do this, Laura. Come on, let's go kill some wolves for a food pack. That's what I'm asking.
The pack's up there somewhere.
These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Get back up where I was. It's a thank you.
just want the pack.
Yep, just want
That's
the
all.
Pack. Hey! Oh yeah, so dead. Where's Big Mama? What do you say? She's not gonna like me stealing her pack.
Got it.
Yeah.
Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
Okay, I'm not very good with the gun. I'm a little bit better with the bow. Just a tiny bit. Oh no. It's getting darker. Really remotely interesting. This pack looks like a first aid kit.
Let's get you patched up.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Okay.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Oh, I can go into that wee cave we found then. cave again. It was at the top before, it wasn't there.
I can climb this.
Oh, I'll be going to bed too soon, Dominic, as well. Thanks for watching. See you later. It's a bit pitch dark in here. There are plenty of dead bodies. Creepy. Okay. Ah! See a point. See a point? Yes, see a point.
Thank God for Roth's training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Lemons, find two bow parts. Good night, people. But like Dom, I've got work in the morning too. Good night. Thanks for watching. Bye.